Hi, and welcome to this tutorial. Here we're going to have a look at how to change the location of the taskbar in Windows 10. The fastest way would be to right-click the taskbar and then select taskbar settings. Then we find the bar here that says taskbar location on screen. And as you can see, mine is set to the bottom. But if I wanted, I could easily change it to left, top, all right. And that's it. That was all for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please remember to like and subscribe for more videos. Have a nice day.